I use the term loosely. From a great band called The Men Who Couldn't Hang. England 1936, on the grip of the Sabbath day. The only sound in London town was a whisper in an alleyway. Men put on their gloves and coats and the smoke before they go. From the west there is a warning dove, a wind about to blow. Like Caesar marching from the east, fascist Mosley and his men, dressed in clothes of deepest black, like a gathering hurricane. This is the British Union, with its flag of black and red. It's a flag that spreads a tremor in Berlin and Madrid. Listen to the sound of marching feet and the voices of the ghosts of the Kegel's Tree. Sticks and stones and batons and a gun, with the courage we shall meet those flashes now. Mile by mile they come on down to a place called Kegel's Tree. All the men are waiting there, preparations are complete. Mosley comes so closely now, you can see his outstretched arm. It's a hand held up that we never took, the future in his palm. Listen to the sound of marching feet and the voices of the ghosts of the Cable Street. Sticks and stones and batons and a gun, with the courage we shall beat those flashes down. When the battle rolled and the fists and the battens fell, from the barricade came the sound of the wounded yell. Jack Spot broke through with a chair like made of lead, brought down a crushing blow on Mosley's head. We learn from history, generations have to fight. Those who claim the mastery must be faced down on sight. If it's done by words, by fists, by stones or violent guns, remember those who stood up for your daughters and your sons. Listen to the sound of marching feet and the voices of the ghosts of Cable Street. Sticks and stones and batons and a gun, with the courage we shall beat those flashes. Listen to the sound of marching feet and the voices of the ghosts of Cable Street. Sticks and stones and batons and a gun, with the courage we shall beat those flashes down.